A shocking video has emerged of a man walking to a police station with the severed head of his teenage daughter. The man admitted to beheading his daughter in a fit of rage. He claimed he was not happy with the relationship that she was in. The incident took place within the Majhila police station limits of Uttar Pradesh's Hardoi. The 45-year-old man was spotted walking with the severed head. A video of him walking to the police station with the head in one hand and flashing the victory sign with the other has gone viral. He showed absolutely no remorse. The man named Sarvesh Kumar said in the viral clip, "This is my daughter's head. I cut her off. I couldn't find anything else. I would have killed both of them. I saw her. I have done it with a sharp tool. Her body is lying in the room." A senior police officer said the body of the girl has been sent for the post-mortem examination and further action is being taken. The accused was being interrogated. A policeman has also been suspended after a photo of him emerged carrying the severed head in the same manner in which the criminal was carrying it.